Good morning, Raptorverse. This is a very, very special, as Dwarven is gonna get me and him killed. I mean, not killed. Okay, probably killed, because we're gonna kill each other for this. As I am waiting for him, he is waiting for something. Your mother and your father to name your father so I could ram a spiky doodle up his ass. Oh, did I say that? All right. Oh. Hello, my right. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. Go to Shies in Hell. You are gonna be my biggest challenge. Let me take a look. Let me go into game options. Custom. Oh, there it is. Unbeatable. So, if it's supposed to be unbeatable, John, here's the question. What's your top speed? Wow, this is just horrid for me to look at this. Okay, those are all my opponent's cars. Take a look at this. I know the braking's not that great, but he's choosing his car. Look at the handling. Look at the acceleration on my vehicle. This vehicle. 6.8, 7, 6. Oh, the CUDA might be an issue. But they top out. You know what? Alright, I'm all set. Did we just both do it at the same time? John, did you just ready up at the exact moment when I did? Well, I hit ready right when I saw yours, so... John? How good are you at turns? So, in other words, you are not aggressive in turns at all. Oh, hey! Yeah, and I'm starting in number one. Ooh, ooh. Okay, look. Oh. Oh, just wait till you see the CUDAs. The CUDA's acceleration is 7.4, but their max speed tops out at 6.1. Excuse me, coming through. Excuse me. Mm-hmm.
Mayday! Mayday! Mayday!
I didn't hit you! You got spun into me! Oh my fucking god! No, dude! I hit the car behind or in front of me that hit you, and that car is your spin! I got spun out from that night. But, you have to admit, I got control of it real quick. I gotta take off my automatic brake. It's killing me. It's not helping me. It's automatic braking, so that's slowing me down. By the way, let me know when you catch up. John, take a closer look at me. Actually, I can't.
Thank you.
I literally bought this car because I had to do D-class races. Thanks for the drift assist. Awesome. Do some work. All right, I gotta go back and do some work real quick. All right. what they're arguing. Oh my god. I'm gonna shoot my foot. I know how to use it. Don't make me come and get you. Oh, you got it? You back at the main menu? You gotta go to the main menu. Yep. Okay, give me a sec, I'm trying to size, that's what I'm wanting. Okay, so what class are we going to be racing with? See? All right. Let me get a car, do some modifications to it, and we'll race in C class. Too far. Oh, Jesus. No. God, no. Oh, don't worry. Unlike you, I'm actually starting in a unique selection. Oh. All right, baby. You're gonna love this.
This is your 1985 Mazda RX-7 GSL SE.
I just got into D-Class. Why what? Because I started in E-Class. Here's something. You want to know the acceleration my car is at right now that I have? Just take a random guess, because I started in E-Class. Close! It's at 7.9. Oh, don't worry. I'm not done modifying it yet. I can't do that. Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. Honestly, I'm keeping my engine as rear-wheel drive. Oh, Jesus. John? This car can go straight up into A-Class. We're talking an E-Class car going up into A-Class. Yeah, I can't even... Yeah, I can't even do anything with my tires. Because if I just go to a sport tire compound, I'm at 563. I go to race tire compound, I'm at 590. Up. Can't go with that now. Shit. That's gonna be better. All right. I'm not done with my car yet. Unlike you, I have some special customization to make. Okay, John, even though yes, I could do that, you realize how fucking long that would take? Is you don't have to be here for 5 hours. Whew, okay. Huh. Okay. All right, I got that figured out. This. Got it, traction issue. No, I'm saying eh, because that means I'll have an advantage. Because I know how to pit stop, unlike you. No, John, you can't go through the fucking wall. It's there for a fucking reason. Oh my god. I can't teach you how to race. No, you don't grab the bulldozer and take down the wall. Hey, where did you go to do those edits? For, the race. Not race, but... braking. And all that. Yeah. Where do you go for that? I don't wanna join you.
Welcome to the Multiplayer Hoppers. This...
Oh, sorry. My roommate was giving me back my, Alright, rules, advanced rules, override. Is that what I want? Overrides? Where do I go for assists? I don't wanna. Okay, here we go. Okay. All right, I'm gonna keep the ABS on. Steering I have normal. No, I'm not gonna do fuel and tires because that's just gonna kill me. Oh yeah, it'll kill me, especially for the tires.
You dick.
Alright, so what do we got that we're going against? No, you're the one that spun me out, you dick. Checking out the competition real quick. What's my max speed top out at? 6.7. I'm also... John, take a look at... You and me both are the top accelerators. John, the only thing I don't have going for me against everybody here is braking and handling. So that, but my acceleration and speed beats everybody out by far. 6.7. So my acceleration is going to have to be key. JSR. Yeah, he's well balanced. By the way, Dubai of all places. Dubai. Why? Close enough. Oh shit. One hair. Hey John, you don't want to get into this turn. See ya, sucker! Yep, that's me in the Mod 5. Don't worry! I just caused a wreck. You're good. Mayday! Mayday! Oh shit. You know, I think I should put the assistant braking back on. And I wasn't even a part of the whole crap. Dude, we are way behind now. It's not even funny. But it's still going. Go. I just got into four. No, they got out of the pit before I could get out. Thank you. I just need the guy in third place to help me make a turn. Yeah, it's the turns that are failing. You have to pick. God, I don't have good enough brakes. Shit! I'm back in 10th. I'm getting in 10th. Shit, mayday, mayday! Hits. Excuse me. I'm about to pit. Okay, I'm in the pit. Oh my god. I'm in the pit. How are you in the end? Oh, you're behind me. Well, I'll see you back on the track. Asshole. No, you're in the pit. Take another look. Now I'm in the pit. There's one lap left and we have to pit twice, remember? Yeah, you're all the way in 12th now. You forgot. That's what I thought, and then I looked up and it's gone. So I don't know where the just for this one turn, I have to actually keep trying to tap my brakes just to make it. Where'd that other lap go that we somehow missed? Oh. So did I. Well, I finished the race. Oh, yay. I won a free spin. To fix this. I have to. I'm going back to assisted. I admit I cannot do it without the assisted. I admit that. What about you? Are you going back to assisted? Well, I had it to where the ABS was on, but I cannot do shit. You know, I almost want to go use my Indy car I have for this track. Quick, get in front of him. He's making a left turn. No, left turn. That's a right turn. God damn. Stupid dang white people not understanding NASCAR. This is NASCAR. It's a left turn. You ready? Oh God. Hyundai Genesis. I just realized that's one of the cars we're racing against. Brickyard. By the way, John, this was the track I was on for that Indy Speedway I did. To where I spun vehicles out. I spun other racers out. Won't they got in my way? I didn't have a horn to honk. Say, move out of the way. I'm making a left turn. Hey, 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 hey! No touching! No touching! Touch it. them on aggressive. What do you think's gonna happen? Fuck you guys. Shit. Watch it. Wait, we have to pick? Fuck. Oh, I got two more laps actually. Why didn't this guy in front of me hit? Don't. Fuck! What? They didn't say every other hit. Where the hell did they get this acceleration? Ahead of us with their cars. Serious question. I'm sorry for what their cars are supposed to do. They are not doing it. Yeah, I'm hitting right now. And I'm just going to run my last turn. No, I'm doing three hits. Yeah, I just hit it on that two, I'm on that three now. John, have you ever bothered looking on the left-hand side of your screen? I wouldn't be doing that if I were you.
You son of a bitch!
No, I was in front of you. I couldn't see you anywhere on my screen. Sides like me. that was you. Bye, John. Okay, everyone's 3-3 now. Did he just go through me? That was actually funny. Just you're like, I might be able to finish. Aww. You have been cock blocked. I'm not doing anything, Pa! It's a Peter Griffin moment! Back off! Okay. Oh, go ahead. You mean classes? What class are you going with? Which is... Oh boy. They're at 702. Got it. Gonna be able to upgrade as much as you right now. Oh shit. So any upgrades you've made, actually, it keeps for the engine swap. Yeah, I can't. No, because the only upgrade I can do on, well, the only upgrade I could do to this engine is a high flow restrictor plate. Yeah, I'm just doing my little best, you know, I'm not doing much. By the way, what, what class are you up to?
S.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Mr. X-Class.
Not in X-Class. Nope. I'm in R class. Okay, that'll actually help. Well, hey John, what's your top number that you have?
I don't look.
Oh, trust me. I figured if I was doing an engine swap, I might as well go all out. Alright, I'm doing my test run. Oh, yay, I got an achievement. I'm with him. Oh, I already got all-wheel drive. So, John, I have 8.9 for speed, 5.3 for handling, 9.7 for acceleration, and then 5.3 for braking. You're like, fuck you, now I gotta do all this extra work I don't need. Use tokens, that's what I did. I mean, I did everything the right way. I had 85 tokens. Oh, I could still keep going. I just realized I didn't finish upgrading everything either on this. Seriously? And you upgraded everything, suspension... How many tokens does it cost for the V8? Wait, you have 8 tokens? I'm gonna ask how that happened. I'm trying to figure out how you have 8 tokens when I had 85 and now I'm down to 39. You don't need a car. Oh God, kill me now. So, you gotta go all the way to the left. Gotta go to James Field. I just got me a Lancer. Yeah, those ones are the hardest ones to get. The only one I got was my Bugatti. Alright, let's do some races and get you some money. Nice. I don't know what free play does.
Use all the cars and tracks to quickly and easily race just the way you like. For an extra challenge, add a friend.
Oh, dude, it's just basically gonna be like you and me. Because I go to game options. Hey, I'm already working on it. Oh, come on. I just got the race all set. I hate you, you bastard. Go rot in hell. Die, die, die. Seagram. Seagram 7. Alright, let me get over to you. Since you like to be... Why are you still not online? Well, go fix it when we get done. This is going to be interesting. I'm gonna go to 7, I'll go to 4. Oh, you bastard. As long as I don't hit a wall, I'll be good. So, hold on. Wait, S-Class only? I don't even have this one upgraded. Yeah, this is one of my spin cars that I don't give two shits about. Alright, give me a sec since... S-Class, of all the places to be. Send me an invite. I'm as high as I can go. I don't have the money or the tokens. No, it's upgrading my car that I'm not gonna need. Yeah, here's the thing. I can still keep going. At least I'm not... Oh, make sure you actually don't blow your tires. By the way, how's the damage? Okay. Just make sure you don't hit anybody, cause you're DNF if you spin out. I don't know, I've never done it on real damage, I'm just guessing.
Okay.
especially after that spin-out. Where's the damn hit? All of them.
Thank you.
What the fuck's with you with those tigers? You motherfucker! Stop flipping close into the wall! third. Hey, I got 20,000 credits for that, though. Hey, I just got to thing level one with this car. I didn't want to look at mine. That it. Now what? I'm gonna do my free spin here real quick. Come on, 1 million credits. And you give me the Lancia Fluva. I don't care about it. It's a horrible car. Whatever, I need the money more. God, I hope so. Is it S class still? Good. Okay. All right. Sport race. Oh, shit. Can't do that. Yeah, I will. Upgrading my car. When? And give me a sec. I actually gotta go. Send me the invite so I can accept, and then I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick. I don't know what happened, but my game froze up, so I had to back out and come back in. In a sec, I want to make sure my car... Okay, yeah, go ahead and send the invite. I had to make sure my car was saved. Yeah, I accepted the invite and then it froze. Thank you. What? I had to be very specific on how I was doing this. Because I could have got to... Like, I had to do certain modifications. I had to downgrade some stuff to upgrade other things so I could get to this. Okay? It took time and money. Mostly money. We are gonna die. Oh, come on. I am crashing into these guys on purpose. You know what? You know what? Tomorrow when I get home from work, I'm gonna get on and I'm gonna do a decal for this. And it's gonna be the Laughing Coffee decal of the season. You wanna know what's bad? I'm in 12. Well, it wasn't me. I'm all the way in 10th now. John, you could do it in the Nismo. Hey, John, what would you do if they put the Nissan, what's it called? That one car I did my first year at Valley. Yeah, what would you do if they got that? Go, John, go! Go, John, go! Go, John, go! No, John, go! You just go first! So, there's 10 laps, right? Okay. If I do 3 hits in a row and then keep going, I'll get ahead of everybody. Oh shit, I'm gonna get last. John, look how far ahead first is over here.
Thank you.
everybody. Let's... Wait. We need first to get in front of me. What did this happen? Where was I? Okay, if you're at the sand pit, then no, I haven't caught up to you yet. But you got a lot of assholes coming up behind you. Shoot! Honestly, I kind of did that on purpose because I was bored. Alright, follow me. Don't go into the tires! Dude, you set those tires fucking flying everywhere. At that speed, you should have got to move them. One more pit that I have to make. I don't know about you. Yeah. I don't know how to make that one because it's been on perfect pit. I don't know how many times that's fucking I just took 10th. Dude, I just took 10th place. Oh shit! What? We're not gonna finish this, so fuck it. Oh my god! Dude, go! Don't finish! John, turn back around! Dude, go back that way and tell me what you think. Don't go look at him! He's stuck! He can't get out! Dude, that puts me in 10th place. I got 13. Oh, dude. I have no windshield. But hey, if you want to take a, like, hour, 2 hour nap and do this again, I'm down for this. This is funny shit to do. Because I gotta go pick up Alicia. Oh, that was actually fucking hilarious. I got the 69 Ford Mustang. I could have got Le Ferrari. Yeah. The Mustang's almost as much as it though. Alright, I'll be back in a little while. Nice. Barracuda. Do you really want to purchase a car, or do you want to upgrade yours more? Get an R-class car. That way I can use my Bugatti. Oh, wait. Good idea. I'm gonna get one of those. Alright, well, I'll be back in a bit. I gotta go get her. Oh, give me about an... Oh, I'll just call and wake you up and say, right, round three. You know, if you want, I could just call you on my way to get her. You mean how high up you could get it? Yeah. This episode, if you did, please hit that, and I will catch you all in the next episode. I forgot I was streaming. Every add-on I buy for it, like this McLaren I got at, I don't know what. Screwing up. Huh. Not a bit. Oh, at least they make it to where you could get the cars for free and then have a design on it. Back in a bit. I'm gonna shut my Xbox off because it needs to restart.
This is your 2014 Lamborghini Team Forza Huracan LP 610-4.
Ooh, I just got me a Lambo too.